So I want to welcome you back to more Shadow Warrior. Let's continue. The impossible often has a kind of integrity that meant the merely improbable left. I fell off the map! I can't believe it. Fell off the map reading. Found dominated. What the fuck does that do? What the fuck is a claw? Oh, that thing. That's what it is. Stop all that. Did I fall off the map again? Talk about ridiculous. You know? Okay. Oh, he's fire resistant. That's not good. Yeah, take it. All right, I think we're good. Now, I know there's more pistols than these, but these will have to do for now. And then I can always use the other ones in multiplayer or something. Really? Give me just a minute, I'll be right with you. Like, really? Come on, man. Just a moment. Please stop that. That'll have to do. Oh, I got them all. And it only took all my rockets. Where to now? What is this? Stickable spirit, no thank you. Off to Zilla's labs. It's been so long. Get the key? What do you mean get the key? Why wouldn't they just give me the key? You know? Doesn't make any sense. For what reason wouldn't they just give me their key? Wasn't that literally what they were just talking about? Oh, that's right. Good work. That'll have to do. I think it's about time for me to exit the premises. Alright, get this shit. Alright, we're good. Where'd it go? Works for me. What is that? Something's still shooting at me. Oh, you. You are. Good shit. Let's go. What is this plasma for? For these? I assume so. Alright, Zilla. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh my goodness! What just happened there? Good. Where'd he go? Stop kicking me. Jesus Christ. Like, seriously, stop with the kicker. Blow up. That'll do it. Where'd he go? Good. Should be pretty close to it. Oh! Alright. Into my power. That's what it is. Oh, no, okay. Perforator. What does that do? What is it? Some kind of, it's a nail gun. Okay. No, thank you. Found the key card. Good, we're out of here. Let's go. And we're in. Let me just keep shooting at everything. Takes care of that, doesn't it? Substance of fire. Let's go. checkpoint. That's good to know. Where in the hell? I meant to be going this way. Speaking of which, what kind of skill points do I got? I got about 4. See what we can use these on. Affects sell prices, quality, and number of items. Good shit. What now? You'll have to excuse me. I was just here.
Whoa. Looks like someone had a party.
Oh. We need to put my setup back together.
Oh, I cut his brain off. Obtain the batteries from the... Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. That always spells bad news. Alright, let's get a move on. No problems yet. Where did it go? I'll deal with you guys in just a minute. Do you mind? You know? I'm trying to deal with situations here. You know? I have a bit of a problem to deal with. Hi there. You have something I need. Come here. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Found a battery. Uno battery. Let's go. No issues yet. Kicking me. I'll be right with you momentarily. Did I miss? I think I missed again. Won't miss this time. We got them all. good shit.
Such as tobacco and alcohol proved easily adaptable to our tea ecosystem. Tea, known for its
what now?
Growing conditions and delicate. Today its price far exceeds gold.
That's 2 out of 3. I can't afford to miss, I only have a few shots left. Backing it up! Take care of that. I think we're good. Let's get out of here. Found everything I need. Let's go. Right? Yeah, now we're good. Find the cooking container. Lucky for me, it's right here.
Okay, we can start now.
Great. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
Let's get out of here. Back down the stairs.
And that's it. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
I can see how that might dampen your nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never be like that again.
Too many fond memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Isn't that your job description?
Touché.
Alright, let's go. We're good.
So, everything come out okay?
Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
So, where
is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking...
Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot, that's all.
We'll be in touch, Wang.
What I thought.
We've got your payment, Wang.
All good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money, if there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun.
In mint condition.
Well, well, well. I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiations? It's not our first rodeo, either.
We'll be in touch.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh! Oh, yes! This is what I've been needing, right here.
They are definitely shady. Hooked bad.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addict assassins.
What now?
We get that fucking car.
First things first. You got anything? Nope. I'll come back later. In the meantime, what does this new weapon, new shotgun look like? Ooh, hold on. This one. Now we're cooking. Now, let's see. Shotguns, what am I rocking? Let's see. Insert gem. Clip reload time. Nah. Now we're cooking. Good stuff. Good stuff. Close the deal, because I want those pistols. Alright, so here we are. Deliver the drug to the marked location. How do I know this is going to go bad? I'm going to have to kill him. I just feel it coming on. Ah! Got a bit of hair in my eye. Alright, let's go. Wait, hold on. Hi there! Jesus, this thing is no joke. I know you didn't! Get off me, sir. Fire resistant. That's why I'm not dealing with anything to it. There we go. To the marked location. Something doesn't feel right. Mm-mm. It just doesn't. Excuse me. There's nothing like a fresh kick. You guys are nude, I just noticed that. Can't see. All right, back in the game.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
You don't get off of me. All right, now let me edit this shotgun real quick because it's doing way too much. Extra damage is fire. How many shots can it hold? Oh yeah. That'll do. Let's go. That's more like it.
Do you feel lucky, Mary?
Get that trash out of here. Pardon me. What was that? Were you saying something? Need something that'll improve the fire rate on it, though. That's pretty awful. Alright, what's going on down here? Uh-oh. I don't trust it.
Hey, lover, would you kindly kill those things for us? We don't want to break a nail. That's a dangerous question.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you beasts really do look alike.
You said that in the first game, and yeah, that's still pretty racist. The only reason I remember that is because I was just watching that earlier to see where I'd come from. But yeah, he said that in the first game. It's still pretty racist.
Okay, I got the keys. Where's the car?
Keep walking and you'll see a parking lot.
If you double cross me, I will kill you both. I promise you that. Game might not let me do it this game. There you are. Oh, frame rate.
Who wants some Wang?
All right, where to now? Looks like we're good. Where to now? Out here? No.
But you, mama's little demons, all grown up.
He did see himself. Oh, frame rate. That takes so long to get right back to. Alright, good stuff. Let's get out of here. Are we good? You know what would be really insane? Chainsaw Wolverine, I know it didn't. Yeah, like Chainsaw Wolverine claws. That would be crazy. Excuse me, pardon me. I'll be with you momentarily. Give me just a moment. We're good. Let's go. Reload this thing. All right, now we're good. They better not have double crossed me. Looking very double crossed right now. Oh no, reload. Pardon me. Thank you. Ow!
Looks like this is your day.
You don't get off of me. You know? Looks like we're good. Yeah, but I have a feeling this car isn't here. Pardon me.
I'm gonna cut off your ticket service to you on a fun me.
Just to try it. We're coming through here.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
What you got? How does that make you feel? Right up here. Last shot. We should do it. Oh, frame rate. No. When did you guys get involved? You guys want some of this too?
You're about to sound like a racist, but all you people really do look alike.
Still pretty racist. You don't need those. All right. I'd say that's the end of that, wouldn't you? Let's go. Speak with Mezu. So what do I just let him know that I killed his minions? Sorry about that, mate. Shouldn't have tried to double cross me.
What do you want, Wang?
I've got bad news and good news. Which do you want first?
Bad. Always bad.
I just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Why would you do such a thing?
They were strung out, just using you for their next shot of shade.
Can I guess the good news?
You can try.
You just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Guess I need some new material, huh?
It couldn't hurt.
Going with the pistol. Alright. That means... Now what did I even have in this thing? What did I have in this thing? Now let me put this here.
You got wine?
No, we don't. But we got what we wanted.
Holy shit. You're alive?
You think we're idiots? We weren't in those suits.
I should have known. They fought too well.
You know, I'd care a lot more about your little insults if I didn't have the biggest bag of shade in the known universe sitting in front of me.
You sample the merchandise?
Of course. We just... Shit, you said it was clean, Wang. This is
Damn, sounds like they got an armful of something.
I may have taken a few liberties with the recipe. They won't be bothering you for a while.
You know, it's true what they say. Only users lose drugs. Something along those lines.
I need to put the dual wielding one in there. Oh no, I need something to up that fire rate. Yeah, something's gotta up that fire rate. Let's see what we got. So is it... I need something to really up this fire rate. Let me see if I take that off. No, it's just gonna fire like that. I don't know. Yeah, I was hoping for, you know... Is that fire rate? That's atrocious. Yeah, If I gotta deal with that fire raid, I might as well put this and get something else. Fuck it, I'll go. I'll keep it the way it is. You got anything new for me? No. Of course. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. See what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part later on. We'll be right back.